nice to record on Mac, but I use QuickTime Player. So what you do is you go to the top corner, click on the little icon thingamajig, and look up QuickTime Player. It will come up, you click File and Screen Recording. I can't click because I'm obviously already screen recording, but yeah.
You just wanna dance, dance. You just wanna pop up on these pants like you the Batman. You just wanna ball out in designer with your best friends. You don't wanna talk no more about it in the past tense. Get me out my zone, I'm just talking comfort, shawty. I ain't give you nothing, you got comfort, shawty. I got plenty things, you make a run for shawty. Call him Ed Sheeran, he in love with my body.
Okay, so there's different ways to import media. You can either click the thing that says import media, like I'm about to do. So you click it, let it access your files, and scroll down and find them. Except sometimes it's hard to find them because you don't know which is which, it just says screen recording. So you can also just drag them on from the side, like I am showing you right now. It's really easy. So just drag them right in, and it'll come on. I forgot to include how to get audio. But it's really simple. You can go to this website and download it. I'll show it on the screen. Or you can just screen record it with audio. That way it's a little bit harder because you have to be super quiet and have your volume all the way up to get the complete audio in. So you're going to want to drag both the clips in and make it really smooth so they're in the same position when the first clip ends and when the second clip starts, so you can barely even tell that it changed.
Thank you, Nikki.
So this part is if you want cool effects like particles or the little record button that I had in the beginning. You're just going to look up like green screen effect or green screen particles, green screen sparkles. Basically any of those will work. Then you find the video, so I'm going to click on one. This one looks good. And then what you're going to do is just skip ahead to the part you want and screen record it. To actually add the green screen, just do what I'm doing right now. You drag the clip over it, like I did, and click on the two squares that overlap each other and make it a green screen. You can adjust the softness so it looks a little different, or add a filter, which I'm about to do right now. So to add a filter, you click on the little circles at the top, and you're going to click filter, and you can pick any one of those. So I'm going to do, I'm going to do hard light, just because I think that one looks good right now. You can do any of those, would work. So yeah. So to export, you click on the little thing on the top, and then export file. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed. This was not my best edit, but this video was very fun to make, and I hope it helped you.